For you, Dogen. But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. Waste it or spend it advancing yourself. Furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And you constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
Come
price.
Come on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greyland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
And enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
City of Glass. All the major corporations operate here, so there should be ample opportunity for you to find new employment and lead a happy and productive life. You have been given a rare second chance. Reformed employee, I'm Gabriel Kruger, and on behalf of KrugerSec and the conglomerate board, I wish to welcome you back to our fair city of Glass. All the major corporations
out of here. I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A boot link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
Reflection.
Success comes to those who take it.
What the hell?
Come on, they need to get moving.
There's something wrong with this.
Dress for promotion. Wear here in Delhi. Switch your diet today. Success comes to those who take it.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
up ahead. Mila, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
Noah?
Good to hear your voice, but keep moving. To get K-Sec off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hell-bent on finding her. Got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside, and we'll take it from there.
Submit!
Okay, I made it inside. Can someone tell me what the hell is going on?
They were gonna send you to a Greyland Dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear. If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be. Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter? Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later. Are coming down hard on even the tiniest policy infractions.
Yeah, it can't be easy being a regular employee these days. I almost pity the
whole thing. Only in place. They made their choice long ago, Icarus.
This is B-242. Never spotted. She only has one way to go. Cut her off.
Nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Look for a zip line leading to Orion.
I'm at Orion.
Good. Keep going, Faith.
At least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You slack? Also got caught, and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. Way out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with K-Sec there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
Alright, done.
Good. Faith used the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scan.
I can track your metrics from your face. All right, let's get started. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. All right, Jason comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out.
And the streets are not an option.
We'll never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus?
Yeah, I know.
Nice kick. Just right, Faith. Keep it up.
negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Repeat. Don't move.
No vitals. Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
Tower now. I'm gonna do a quick delivery, so I'll catch up with you later, Noah.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish. Get closer, you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Icarus?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogen sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right. Now go. Astound me.
the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
My clothes.
Nomad brought them here just after you were caught. I've upgraded your beat with a map mod of glass. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
You are. What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogen expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along.
Come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back.
Thank you.
battery dash time is up on the B trade. Not bad. It's glad to see you still got it these days.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Oh, gosh. So what do you need help with?
It's the Outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Alcom and help the Outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I've been getting a few other components for the Outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
All right. I got the first chip.
Great. The next relay box should be close. I should warn you, Faith, there are more KSEC patrols lately, and they look like they mean business, too. Not the usual goons.
Pulled another chip.
Excellent. This will make a difference, I promise you. By the way, did you talk to Dogen yet? Rumor has it you owe him a lot of script for what you did.
Not yet.
Well, I'm sure you can work something out. And if not, I'll come with you when you go into exile. We'll own the Greylands.
What do we got?
Fire face of consequence.
Control for pacifying.
We're subduing a brief.
Copy that.
Another one.
Great. Just one more and we're good for now.
Thank you. Okay. I got the last one.
Good, but we have a problem. There's a low caste in trouble not far from you. Listen.
No! Scan my grid prints again!
I did. You were supposed to be on your way to Food Dome Epsilon 3 days ago. Subdue him.
Faith, Nomad. What's happening?
KSEC is happening. I had enough of this crap in prison.
Faith, don't get involved. Look, I told you, this is happening all the time. It's not your fight.
Yes, it is.
You are trespassing, Leech. Deal with her.
Hey, you're okay. I took care of them.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I saw that, Faith. Told you you couldn't fool me. She just helped that low-caste, Noah.
Yeah. She takes after her parents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. Keep looking for those relay boxes around the city, Faith. It'll really help the outcast. Okay, now we need that first handful of chips delivered.
Figured as much. Where?
There's a dead drop with the marker on your map.
I'm there. Where's the dead drop?
Slight change of plans. They want to use another dead drop nearby, and there's a bunch of KSEC patrols between you and there. Probably responding to the commotion from before. Stay focused all the way to the drop. If you stop or make too many mistakes, you won't make it.
There. I hope it's worth all the trouble.
More than worth it. You helped a lot of people today, Faith. Talk more soon.
To be completed upon delivery.
I like using the conglomerate's tools against it. The billboards are perfect for that. Packing a billboard sends a clear message to the employees. It's enough if only one of them opens their eyes because of what we show them.
All right, Faith. Seems to me you're more than ready to take on a real assignment. I got the perfect run for you. Come back to the lair and we'll look at the details. It should get you at least part of the way to pay off, Dogan.
Attention. This is a Kroger second home.